You're about to be hearing from our United States champion, our new United States champion, Kyle O'Reilly.
Making his way to the ring from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds. The superstar.
Why are you walking like that? What the fuck? Why are you walking like that? What are you doing? Why do you have that as your motion? Why is that your motion? What the fuck? Okay. Buckle, mate. You will make Kyle look like a joke. Hold on. You're not, but
when it comes to fall count anywhere matches, for my money, there are a few better than the November 2016 battle between Charlotte Flair and Sasha Banks.
Thank you. Play your thing. Jack should feel that last spot and win the whole damn thing. Alright, you guys heard it. You heard it from your, from the new, or for the very first, ICW All-American Champion, Kyle O'Reilly. Yep, it's not called the US title anymore. It's called the ICW All-American Champion. Nope, I'm not. Yeah, I heard you said. I'm gonna add a stipulation to that tag team match. If Chris Jericho and Seth Rollins won that tag match tonight, the